Hi, I'm Devin Harris. I'm a field security analyst here at GitLab, and I'm with Jayson Salazar today. Jayson, would you like to introduce yourself?
Sure, Devin. So my name is Jayson Salazar. I'm a security operations engineer at GitLab. I've been with the company since January 2018 and quite happy at it.
Awesome. Well, as you know, we're trying to increase security awareness here at GitLab. And I'd just like to ask you a couple of questions about your team.
Sure. Go ahead.
All right, cool. So in your own words, how would you describe what your team does here at GitLab?
So I would say the security operations team is the first line of defense when it comes to security incidents, both internal, that means initiated by an employee deliberately on or not on purpose, but also by external parties. We are the team that interfaces with other stakeholders and other teams like infrastructure, application security, compliance to try to mitigate and bring important things to completion that are related to the security posture of GitLab.com and other systems and the corporate side of the company. So for example, if an S1 P1 is reported to us on HackerOne, the application security team is going to start working on that. But if that S1 P1 affects the capacity for GitLab.com to remain secure or operational, then SecOps is involved. And then we work together with application security to bring that S1 P1 to a happy state and mitigate it with the help of infra or with the help of the developers that are responsible for that particular functionality that is affected. So yeah, we do many different things. I think security operations are very diverse in what we deal with. So if it's phishing, mass phishing campaigns affecting our employees, or if it's on S1P1, or if it's a document that was mistakenly shared publicly, then we are engaged and everything in between. We also work on improving our capabilities when it comes to detection and response. So it's a pretty diverse bunch, but we all have a lot of fun doing that.
Cool. Well, thank you very much for that. My next question is, can you describe like a really cool project that your team has recently worked on or is currently working on?
So as I mentioned, security operations does mostly reactive work. We are there to react and respond whenever something doesn't go as expected. We try to the best of our ability to support teams like infra, like developers, like application security with their needs when it comes to security, either feedback or whenever something happens. But also a big part of where you usually want to take security is to a more proactive way of working. So that's what we're currently working on. We're building tools focused on data ingestion and log aggregation to improve our ability to spot undesired state and behaviors that we are being victims of, but also to better respond to those threats or dangers and be able to more quickly mitigate those problems. So that's pretty cool. It's a bit, like going into more detail, I suppose, is out of scope of this short interview, but people can definitely reach out to us if they want to talk about it, or we can drop a couple of links about what we're currently doing, or just look in our tracker and see what initiatives we're involved with.
Awesome. Well, thank you for that. That sounds like it's going to be very helpful. My last question, I think, is probably extremely relevant for your team. When would somebody contact security operations, and how would they do that?
So security operations can be found around many different channels, but if you ping us on any channel with @SecOpsTeam, then we are usually quite quick in responding. You can also just drop by security or security department channels, and we read those pretty regularly. So if you leave a message there, you don't know who to address, or you don't know who to contact, you can just drop a message and we'll reply. And finally, you can just directly contact us, or if you think you know about a particular threat or risk. At GitLab, when it comes to cybersecurity, you can always page us. The security operations team has an on-call rotation so that there is a security engineer available 24/7 for you. If you have such a concern, you can just write on Slack/security and then your message, I have a concern with XY, and then someone is going to get in contact with you as soon as possible. Even if it's out of business hours, someone somewhere is getting a call on their phone and then we can assist better. But Slack is always a good choice. Paging us is also, in case of problems or incidents, a good alternative as well. Or just reaching over direct messages. I'm always happy to chat to people about different things. So,
awesome. Well, thank you for that. It was really good getting to learn a little bit more about your team. And I'm looking forward to working with you more.
Sounds great.